Saturday night for him to put on a tremendous performance. So without further ado, none other than the IBF Super Middleweight Champion of the World, James DeGale.
Before I start, can I just say a big thank you to Al Haynes, my advisor. He does a great job. Showtime, maybe for promotion, and Sky Sports back at home. Fight time's here, feeling good, feeling fresh, training extremely hard. Jorge Medina is a good fighter in his own right, a very good fighter. But there's levels to professional boxing, and I thought I'm levels above him. And on Saturday night, I'm going to show you a real performance. My last two performances have gone the distance. This time it won't. I'm feeling so good, feeling fresh. Best of luck to Badouja and Usain Bolt. That's a great top of the bill, trust me. But I'm coming for the winner. I want to unify the division. So enjoy Saturday and see you soon.
There you go, ladies and gentlemen. In the co-feature, we have Chunky versus Porky. Okay, next up, I'd like to call Pierre back up. He's going to introduce...